Welcome your bridal party, Mr. Mark Baker and Christine Paul. Let's hear it, everyone. Give them a round of applause. Introducing Billy Costello, Kristen Berman, and Stacy Lakeberg. Oh, come on, Billy. You got two girls waiting for you right there. Ladies and gentlemen, give a warm welcome to Nick Snyder and Amanda Chu. Ladies and gentlemen, they don't call them the best man and the maid of honor for just any reason. Give a louder welcome to Mr. Will Snyder and Rachel Costello. Now, if you please, ladies and gentlemen, get to your feet. This will be the grand entrance of the bride and groom, so I want to hear you make the noise that will shake this ceiling. Ladies and gentlemen, I welcome your bride and groom, Mr. and Mrs. Matt and Jenny Snyder! Give them a round of applause, everyone.
I just want to thank everyone for being here and celebrating this wonderful day in Jenny and Matt's life. I just want to say a lot of thank yous. I want to start and thank the Snyder family, in particular Lee and John, for putting on just a wonderful rehearsal dinner last night. It was super, you guys. You guys outdid yourselves. I also thank you for the get-together on Thursday night as well. That was very kind of you. We're looking for a long and lasting friendship with you and your family. I also want to thank the whole Snyder family for coming from such long distances, from Florida, from Missouri, of course, from Wisconsin, and all other places. Just means so much to us, you guys. I want to thank the Iafrady family. I want to thank in particular Eileen and Clara. You did so much hard work. You gave us so much support. Without your help, this weekend would not take place. I also want to thank my father-in-law, Guido. I'm just proud to be his son-in-law. He's been such an inspiration to me and everyone else. I want to thank the Lepore family for being here. To Marlene, I want to thank you guys for coming and just being here with us. It means so much to us. I want to also thank the Costello clan, of course. There you go. Yeah, you guys know how to bring it, I tell you. You always make it happen. You're always there. And you continue to be the great family that you've always been, that we've always been. I just want to say something that my sister Nancy had told me one time. She had said the key to strong family ties and long-lasting friendships is simply just showing up. By just being there, taking the time, and showing that you care. It's that simple. I want to thank my direct family. I want to thank my beautiful daughter Rachel for all the work she's done on this wedding. My son Billy. I just want to thank you guys for being just great kids, just growing up, and now as adults, it's been a blessing to me. I think even more importantly, though, is I just want to thank you for being such great friends and just strong friendships with all three of you, and especially towards your middle sister. Okay. Last but not least, I want to thank my beautiful and amazing wife, Joan. She did. It's incredible the amount of the work that she's done to put this together. I don't know how she did it either. Along with Matt and Jenny, you guys did an incredible job. I really appreciate that. But to the bridal couple, I just want to say that it's that first year I remember when you were in Missouri, Jenny, you were here in Detroit, you had that long distance relationship. I don't know. It was not easy at that time. And we had concerns about that. But then Matt shows up. Matt moves here. And it's changed. You guys got so much closer. Jenny, you were just happier, more content. And Matt, I tell you, the more I'm getting to know you, the more I'm liking you, and I'm becoming very proud of you. Yes. I will say this last year and a half in this planning of this wedding, going through a lot of trials and tribulations. It's been draining emotionally, mentally. But here we are. It's culminated into this beautiful weekend. So without further ado, I want to offer a toast. And in keeping in the, if we all raise our glasses, yes. And in keeping with the Irish heritage of the Costello family, a little Irish blessing. May God bless you and be with you. May you see your children's children. May you be poor. And I'm sorry. May you be poor in your discouragements and rich in your blessings. And may you may see nothing but happiness from this day forward. Cheers to Jenny and Matt.
So for those of you who don't know me, I'm Rachel, Jenny's older sister. Jay has always been persistent, dedicated, and knows what she wants. For example, when we were younger, we went on a family bike ride, and she kept falling asleep mid-pedaling, but refused to let my dad carry her home because she was determined to ride her bike home by herself. Ultimately, my dad had to go home and get the car to pick her up, but she tried. Also, everyone that knows my sister can attest to her dedication to ice skating. It has been such a huge part of her life and brought our family together because we traveled all over the country and Europe watching her competitions. She also knows exactly what she likes and what she doesn't like. Jenny and I were in Florida with our high school softball team when one of the girls walked out of her room with bright blue eyeshadow. Jenny immediately said, "Oh no, that does not look good." And the girl went back to her room to change. Jenny has also been dedicated to things that aren't factually accurate. In high school, Jenny took French, and one day she taught me the word to the French song, Champs-Élysées. You know, it goes, oh, Champs-Élysées. Okay. So, sometime after that, I sang the song in public in front of one of my friends, Carly, who also took French. Carly pretty quickly informed me that what I was speaking was not French. Jenny, I later confronted Jenny about this, and she told me she had just made up some French words and taught them to me. So yes, Jenny got me to sing made up French words in public. I believe Jenny and Matt's relationship is a testament to both their dedication and their commitment to each other. I remember when Jenny first met Matt and told us he lived in Missouri. We all knew long distance would be tough, but both Jenny and Matt knew their relationship was special and something committed, and they were both committed to making it work. Matt made the amazing leap of moving to Michigan for Jenny, and over the last years, we've all gotten to know him and love him. He's become an integral part of our family, and I can't imagine going on another large family vacation without him. While the past year has been tough with some wedding hiccups and some family illness, you two have showed your love and dedication, and I know you can conquer everything. Now, if everyone will please raise their glass, and we'll go ahead and toast to the happy couple, to Jenny and Matt. Cheers, sweetie.
Rachel, I'm going to one-up you by reading it off a screen. First of all, congratulations, Matt and Jenny. I'm going to try to make this without sweating like Matt on a hot summer day, but I think it's too late for that. For those of you that don't know me, I'm Will, Matt's older brother. For those of you betting on the number of Top Gun or Apollo 13 quotes heard over the next minute, you probably should have taken the under. Matt, you have been my best friend for 12,634 days. All full of memories too numerous to count. It's fair to say, I know you a little bit. So Jenny, here's a few pieces of advice. He tells terrible jokes. Let him. It makes him happy. I'm sure you do. He doesn't like it when you call him Bobby. We don't know why. Always, always let him tell the story about the penguins at Thanksgiving. And most importantly, always let him decide what the two of you are going to do next day. Jenny, I would like to welcome you to our family. You are the perfect complement to Matt. Matt and Jenny, I'm so happy for you. Take care of each other. We love you. Congratulations again. And I just want to say that we're proud, we're happy, and we're thrilled. Cheers!
Thank you so much for coming. I know a lot of you traveled. I know a lot of you have spent a lot of time with us over the last couple months, and maybe we haven't fed full attention to you, but we love you guys all so much for being here. It also worked out perfectly. It started raining as soon as you guys came up from cocktail hour. So this weather has been perfect for us, and you want to say anything?
I just want to thank everyone for being here. It's so great to have everyone we love in one room. So just thank you.
Great. Thank you, and we love you all very much. Enjoy your dinner. Let's party!
In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Gracious Father, we give you thanks and praise for the witness of Matthew and Jenny. We know that the first miracle happened at a wedding feast where Jesus changed water into wine. And so we are especially gracious for the witness of Jenny and Matt. We remember those that go without a meal tonight, and we pray, bless us, O Lord, in these thy gifts, which we are about to receive from thy bounty through Christ our Lord. Amen. In the name of the Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen.
When your legs don't work like they used to before. I still remember the taste of love. The your eyes to the smile from the cheeks. Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. Maybe my
for Matt and Jenny. We would like to have the bridal party come out to the dance floor. You guys can soon join in after. Let's get this party started.
Because I'm happy, 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 long if you feel. Bye.